World's Fair of 1893. Then a man by the name of Muybridge devised this thing, a series of 24 cameras all ready to be shot, so to speak, with strings and a horse galloping along and breaking each string as he came up to it and thus taking his own picture on the 24 cameras. Then when the 24 pictures are shown in rapid sequence, it seems to us that we see the horse actually in motion in pictures taken by himself.